How long have I not done one of these? What is up, guys? The Mohawk Guy here. As you can see, I'm in this very empty hall right now. We are now gonna... me and my friend. He has a project actually for his Malay class. So I'm helping him out to shoot the video right now. As you can see right there, I am setting up my equipment. I'm not sure why the camera is a bit laggy this time. Recording, I have a lot of light here. It shouldn't be lagging at all right now. But yeah, it is lagging. So there's that. How have you guys been? What is up, guys? It's my intro. But yeah, what is up, guys? What did you guys think about that review video of mine? So many less people commented on it. So many less people. I'm contradicting myself right now, actually, by saying like this, but yeah. So many less people right now commenting. So, yeah. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna include this in the vlog. Besides this, what is happening with me right now? My finals is coming up. Actually, in 2 months' time. Not right now. But yeah, it's coming up. And, what else? Besides my finals. I'm not so sure. But yeah, there's that. I'll see you guys in a couple of hours. Yo, how long has it been since I have done one of these? 1 month? 2 months to be exact? I haven't even kept count. So, what is up, guys? It's the Mohawk Guy here. It's weird saying that now because I haven't said it in a long time. So I'll say it again. What is up, guys? It's the Mohawk Guy here. And today is another, I think it's another special episode because I have actually something to tell you guys. I wanted to tell you guys in the morning when I was half naked, but I was half naked, so I can't do that. I might breach some security trust that I haven't read anything about. Anyways, how have you guys been? Alive? Well, I have lost 2 subscribers. I don't know why.
I hate you.
I have lost 2 subscribers, but I have gained a lot of Instagram followers. They are you guys. Hello, guys.
Sure?
Yeah. I'm very sure.
Just making sure.
Yeah. Come. So, I have something to tell you guys when I go back home. It's something special. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna make it special. I might have lost touch in making one of in these vlogs, so bear with me.
Yeah, Aaron, you can't believe this.
You can't believe this. Okay, can you guys see? 1 ringgit 50 cent, and it's not bad. Not bad at all. Oh yeah! There is so much for me to tell you guys. First of all, let me just change the camera from here to the back. The cafeteria is now upgraded. Yeah. Can you guys see this? Oh yeah.
It was funded by me. I'm the owner of
Yeah, dude.
I funded this.
Yeah, dude. See? The cafeteria is now brand spanking new.
Even the amount of girls increased.
Yes. Yeah, yes. That's very true. Hang on, let me switch back to my front camera. This semester, oh my god, the amount of new people coming in. It's a lot. A lot of people have joined Sunway. It's from here to there, like, it's insane, the amount. You don't see them now, but you will see them soon.
Come and find for the Mohawk guy.
Yeah. You will see them soon. I promise you that. I'll capture more videos in time to come. I was planning to actually make a schedule for my videos. Because I don't have a schedule and I cannot
do. What? You fucked up, Aaron.
What?
Show everyone.
Hang on. Hey, let me change the camera.
He literally eat bricks, dude.
Say, why do?
Nah, I don't know, man.
Say, why do?
Nah, I don't know. He loves to eat bricks and day.
Shit.
He's like the garbage man, you know? Like, you know the cartoon from Sesame
Street? I understand, but
he has a disorder.
News these days, man. News these days. It's weird. Anyways, I'll show you guys a tour around what's new and what's old. As always, I don't have a theme for this, so what's gonna happen?
Why not you guys, why not the subscribers tell you what theme to do? Why not like you guys? Why not you guys tell a theme like what Aaron can do?
Exactly.
Like tech or shit. Not shit, not legit shit, but tech or like traveling. I tell him and he'll do for you.
Oh shit, yeah. Why not? I'm waiting, guys. You guys watch it, but you guys don't comment anything down below. I'm sad.
Yeah, pity him, man.
I'm sad for that. So, there's that. The Mohawk is dead today. I hope the comment section down below is not dead as well. Okay, I'll see you guys soon.
Yo, I forgot to press record the first time. So this is what I'm currently doing right now with this man right here.
Stabilization on this camera is actually not that bad.
You must use this.
Shut up. I did not see it.
This is your phone. Why are you using a cheap phone to showcase what? Your phone?
Eh? What?
No one to use this phone. I know you want to use this phone.
Fuck off.
This is the part where I usually put background music because there's nothing much I can
allow to use music. Did they copyright you?
No, I use non-copyrighted music. What the fuck? Yeah.
Next thing you take care of the video.
Why?
I am now currently very much in love with this song. I don't know why, I kept it on repeat since yesterday. Not this one I'm playing right now, but this one.
It was great at the very start. Hands on each other. Couldn't stand to be far apart. Closer the better. Now we're picking fights and slamming doors, magnifying all our flaws. And I wonder what for, why we keep coming back for more. Oh, oh. Is it just our bodies?
I mean to say
Tumblr record lah. Tak boleh rekod tak Cina.
Paling sabar lah.
Racist.
Exactly.
Hey, you not orange for you.
Not orange for you.
Don't be clear. Don't be
clear.
What? Philippines boleh.
Can you make sense?
Be nice lah.
Be nice. Wow.
You deserve to be a male lah.
Wow.
With a mohawk over there, you can sweep the floor with that.
Wow. Wow, that's enough.
Nice. Alright, that's your passport.
Wow.
Immigrant.
Nice
enough. Are you vlogging?
Yeah.
I don't know,
you want
to upload my
videos,
racism,
you want
to
see
some
racism?
No, I will upload.
No, criticize you.
I will.
Criticize you.
Vlog is so useless, no one watches your vlog. I'm the only one commenting over there.
Why?
I thought you're the only one that watched your vlog.
That's because I'm a good friend, I give him some money. Like,
thanks, Vince.
Who's Brandon? What's up, Brandon?
You kid, could you sit down?
No.
Malik sat.
Sit on my lap, bitch.
Okay, no. More like your case will be a smaller.
You forgot to
ask you. Okay, everybody, please.
Welcome back.
Okay.
So, Khaled, how have you been? How you doing? What's
how
up?
You
how's
doing?
Life? Oh, what's your number?
Yo. What?
What's your number? Where
damn.
Do you live?
Zero.
One.
Oh
my God. After that, go on.
One.
Uh-huh.
Two.
Uh-huh.
So much I can say about it.
Three.
Uh-huh.
Four.
Uh-huh.
You can stop kicking. You just
forgot the rest.
Oh, shit, man.
I have muscles. We met Noor. He's big as shit.
But she came back?
He's so big. Noor is so big. I swear to God.
This Noor is a guy.
That will tell you all. He will eat you for life.
I'm scared, man.
Shit, come on.
He's not going to Johnny Bravo.
No.
Johnny Bravo was nice.
Johnny Bravo was nice and handsome.
Yeah. Noor that
is
guy
ugly.
Is neither of them.
He's the ugliest thing ever.
He's actually an H&M model though.
Huh?
Yeah.
With those what? With those
men?
H&M model.
Beckham H&M model. But for fuck's sake. So Noor is like Beckham now. What type of fuck you have?
I know. Oh yeah.
You know David Beckham.
Yes.
You know Noor, right?
No.
Let me.
You should see Noor.
You know, like yes, I know David Beckham.
Of course you do.
You should make him your friend.
I will.
You know why?
Where?
What do you got?
For one for the shoot, he gets paid 1,800.
Yeah. We are going. Where does he live?
That sounded wrong. That sounded wrong.
Yeah.
We're fasting.
Move.
How are you fasting now? It's not even Ramadan yet.
There's people who's fasting.
That's
a video.
It's a video.
Who does this one?
Who takes a video of this?
Yeah.
Most YouTubers?
Okay.
Are you a YouTuber?
Yeah,
this is actually a vlog going on.
Yeah.
Salam Ade!
Namadatang!
Are you David Dobrik?
Namasaya Amina!
Are you Zain Hijazi?
Saradari.
Are you Heath Hassan?
I'm the Mohawk guy.
Do you know who's David Dobrik?
No, I do actually.
I am Dari Janya!
Yeah.
That's shit.
I get a B for my Malay. For 2 months I didn't get AIDS.
2 months you didn't get AIDS?
What? Bro.
Oh, you lost your passport.
And that's the good thing about
it. She has a thumbprint.
Grab a chair, sit down.
How do you say 10?
What the fuck, man?
Oh, I thought she said it. I'm like, where's the chair?
That's
lovely, Rosie.
My food's not done, so please don't let them take it.
You coming back?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Bye.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave as well.
Yeah, I don't think
what? Like panne?
Yeah, but I'm gonna go home now.
Bye.
It's a video.
Video?
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye!
And I think that's the end of the vlog, I guess. But before it ends, I actually wanted to do something more special for this segment. Actually, this segment was supposed to be an entirely a whole new vlog, but since you guys don't really know what it is yet, for now, let me start by introducing it first. Have you guys ever heard of this product? It's... Can you guys see it? Can you? It's... Yeah, it's... It's... the opposite direction in the camera, but what it says there is 7 Classic. And what the heck is 7 Classic? It's a product by a company called Xfuse. And it's a juice product for your health. It has a combination of 12... Let me get that correct first. Yes, 12 fruits inside it. I will put down links in the video description down below for you to check it out yourself. Initially, I wanted to do a 1-week diet challenge with the drink. But since you guys don't really know what it is yet, again, I'm gonna say it again, I am introducing it to you guys. This product right here by the brand called Xfuse. So I guess you guys know what's gonna happen next. On the next vlog, I will be doing exactly just that. It doesn't promote itself as to being a weight loss brand, weight loss drink, but from what I have tried before, it can help you lose weight if you follow the proper amount on how you're supposed to drink this. So if you guys would like to know more about it or would like to see this round Chinese face into a edgier Chinese face, I hope by next week or by next week, because I'm gonna be doing the challenge around next week. I'll start it by next week. I'll give myself 1 week. I'll take a before and after picture, and you guys judge it for yourself. Xfuse 7 Classic. If you guys are interested to know more, as I said, the links are in the descriptions down below. And this is where I will conclude my vlog. It's been a good one. The vlog that spanned over 4 months. Thus the reason why I'm calling it a comeback vlog. Like this video if you like it. Subscribe if you want to see more similar content like this. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and also on... I will not say Facebook anymore. And also on Snapchat. Links also down in the description down below. Comment anything, please comment. I would actually love to read your comments, guys. Come on, give me a shot here. Come on, let me interact with you guys. And if you want to interact more, there's Twitter. If you want to see weird photos or nice photos, there's Instagram. And for Snapchat, I actually don't know what I post on Snapchat anymore these days. It's just random content. My arm hurts. The camera is shaking. This is the Mohawk guy signing out. Don't forget to subscribe, please. And also like the video. It's gonna help you. Yeah. Please do that. Yeah. Bye.